welcome to Eco Campers. This is our forward hard floor camping trailer. It's 5.1 meters long, it's 1.9 meters wide, it's 1.4 meters high. When it's unfolded, it's 2.3 meters wide and 2.9 meters high. The wheels are alloy, 16 inch. The tires are 25 inches. This greatly improves the stability when you're towing the trailer. So this trailer has a retractable kitchen. It's got two burners for cooking, a small sink. It's made from stainless steel, and it's got some storage space for various kitchen utensils. Once you arrive on site with your camper, you need to set the jockey wheel, make sure the handbrake's firmly in place, release the safety chains, and disconnect the electrical socket. Once you've got the trailer nice and level, you must go around all four stabilizers and make sure they're down nice and front to stop the trailer moving. Now we need to take this hook and unravel some of the strap because we need to connect it to the back of the trailer. So now we need to connect the hook to the back of the trailer. And then we need to release the latches on both sides of the trailer. Once you've released all the latches and attached the strap to the far point of the trailer, we need to adjust this winch. The winch has three positions, as you can see. And we need to raise the winch for this one to the highest position. Locate using the lock pin. And now we're ready to winch the trailer open. This trailer has six windows, and we suggest you open them much like you would fold a parcel. So once the main tent is set, you need to go inside and adjust the three poles, the central one, front one, and the rear one, to make sure everything is correct. All of the six windows have mosquito nets to keep the mosquitoes out. Inside, there's also a double bed with extra comfort for you. So that's the main tent setup. It's fully waterproof, so you can enjoy your camping just when it's sunny, but also if it's raining, you can still have a great time. There's also an awning that you can attach to this tent if you would like the extra room. That's all from us. I hope you enjoy your camping. Thank you for watching Eco Camper.